It turned out to be. First of all, we start cutting, having traced out the shape with a jigsaw, the back part of the bench, done on a cold winter's day but with the jigsaw, and here we are rounding the edges with the router. Everything's clamped down, so you've got your hands right on the router. This is cutting the back supports all to the same length, using as a stop a clamp. That you want to make sure the piece of wood is not between the clamp and the blade when you're cutting it, separated by distance. This is rounding the edges of those uprights on the back of the mahogany bench. And here's all the wood now, and here we are drilling with a drill jig that centres the drills, dowels that go into each end of those uprights on the backrest. So with dowels you can assemble the top and the bottom of the backrest to make sure everything fits together, as shown in the following sequence. Screws are used to attach the rest of the bench together. They are countersunk 1/4 to 3/8 deep, and the ends are then filled in with dowels. The dowels are trim and flush, and a finish or stain may be used to complete the project.